We're still dealing with some cool temperatures. Mm-hmm. We thought that we were going to warm up. We had all those warm days, and then we get a little reality check here. It is still winter after all.
Absolutely. Yeah, March can be a flip-flop type month. And right now, we're dealing with some 50s on the map, a couple of 60s trying to peek their head up. Daytona Beach, though, bright and sunny. Just a bit on the breezy side. So if you're hanging out in the shade, you definitely want your windbreaker. Let me show you the HD cam from Orlando. This is from the top of the WESH studios looking toward downtown, and we're at 60 degrees at OYA. A dew point humidity very low, a north breeze at around 11 miles an hour, gusting up though 20 to 25 for the rest of the day. 60 in Orlando, but 50s north and west, 57 Daytona Beach, 55 in Ocala. It's up to 62 in Melbourne right now. We'll climb to 67 later today. The breezy north winds keeping those temperatures about 10 degrees below normal for this time of the year, and we'll be even colder than that as we head into tonight. We'll be into the upper 60s around Orlando today, only about 61 for Palm Coast. Here's a look at the satellite and radar. No rain, no clouds even. Look like you might see a few high clouds try to stream in. Those have been suppressed now, so clear skies heading into tonight. This high pressure center getting right into the Florida panhandle, nosing closer to us. So with this high overhead, the winds just go dead calm. We have clear skies and we have some frost concerns, mainly just our northern and western areas, especially Marion and Sumter County, where frost advisories may be issued later this afternoon. We'll have that for you first at 4. But even those parts of Lake County where you're a little low-lying away from bodies of water and that kind of thing, out in the sheltered areas, parts of interior Volusia, western Flagler, watch out for some patches of frost by tomorrow morning. Make sure your sensitive plants are covered up or brought inside. Overnight lows, low 40s in Orlando, Melbourne, Kissimmee, upper 30s, Palm Coast, Daytona Beach, even a light freeze possible in Ocala. The models are coming in very chilly there, so we'll continue to monitor at least an hour of freezing conditions possible. Overall, though, a warmer afternoon tomorrow. Sunny skies continue. Our high pressure center starts to make its way east of us over the weekend, and so that means a bit more of a warm up. Back to normal high temperatures by Saturday afternoon. Light winds, great boating weather on Sunday, a pleasant sea breeze coming in for St. Patrick's Day. So here's a look at some of the beach concerns we've been dealing with. The rip currents are still there, but good news on the wave heights. Our seas are going to be slowly calming down as we head through the upcoming weekend for the boaters that want to get out. Bands, Brew, and Barbecue this weekend, absolutely gorgeous, dry, lots of sun. Rodney Eck and Sheryl Crow making an appearance this weekend there. If you have plans to head to SeaWorld, enjoy. 73 tomorrow, 78 Saturday, 80 on St. Patrick's Day, some low 80s early next week. Our next front coming in Tuesday, not with a lot of cold air, but at least a chance for some more rain.